New at noon, Governor-elect Josh Shapiro named the next state health secretary, and it's somebody we're already familiar with. This morning, he announced Dr. Debra Bogen will be stepping up to take on that role. She currently serves as the director of the Allegheny County Health Department, and as you may know, led the county through the early stages of the pandemic. She was also a professor of pediatrics at Pitt and served in a leadership position in pediatrics at UPMC Children's.